Today I am going to do a review as well as demo of the Prestige Super Idli Cooker made up of good quality stainless steel. It has got 4 idli plates. I got it from the local market. Its MRP is 1895 rupees. I got it for 1500 rupees. It has got heat resistant handles and knob, 4 stainless steel idli plates, steam vent, and it is compatible on gas as well as induction. So this product is also available online at Amazon and Flipkart, and I will share a link of the product in the description box. So this is our stainless steel idli cooker from Prestige, and this is the manual and warranty card. It has got 1 year warranty. So this is a steam vent and the heat resistant knobs and handle. And these are our 4 idli plates. You can unscrew them as shown in the video like this and remove all the plates one by one. The design of this idli cooker is also very compact. That's also a plus point. Now let's see a demo of the Prestige Super Idli Cooker. I have kept the idli cooker on flame and add about 500 ml of water and cover with the lid. I'm greasing the idli plates with little oil. So when the water is sufficiently boiled, the steam vent will make a sound and the steam will come out. Here our water is sufficiently boiled. So now I'm keeping the idli plates and adding the idli batter in it. So here I'm keeping the finer idli plate and pouring the idli batter. And tightening the knob. So I covered with the lid. See, as you can hear, the steam vent is making a sound and steam is coming about. So in about 12 to 15 minutes our idlis are ready. We can easily take the idli plates out with the help of the knob given. So isn't it nice, 16 idlis in one go? It's making us homemakers' life more easier. So if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and take a moment to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.